Hello, it's Macy Riopel, and I decided to draw a picture that demonstrates border ownership as well as figure ground perception. So at first glance, you might see a countryside with a man looking off of the mountains. But if you turn it a little bit this way, you can see a face with the lips, nose, and eye, and eyebrow. This is considered an illusion that changes depending on which you see as the background.